I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your home address in Waze. Do you rely on Waze to guide you through the bustling streets and need to update your home address? Whether you've recently moved or simply need to adjust your go-to destination, changing your home address in Waze can make your daily drives much smoother. In this video, I'll show you how to quickly and easily update your home address in the Waze app. This little tweak is essential for ensuring your navigation is always steering you in the right direction. Now let's walk through the steps to change your home address in Waze. Step 1. Open the Waze app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Waze home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the top of the screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Tap View Profile in this menu. Your Waze profile screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap Home and Work. You'll land on the Home and Work screen. Step 5. Tap the Edit icon next to your current Waze home address. The home screen opens, prompting you to enter what you want to use as your home address. Step 6. Enter the address you want to use as your Waze home address in this field. When you see your home address appear in the list of results, tap that address. A preview screen with that address will be shown. Step 7. Review this information to make sure the address is correct, and then tap Set Home. You'll return to the Home and Work screen, where you'll now see your home address has been changed. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.